it's windy. Dave is feeding Saturday. That's Claire.
Hey, how you doing?
And
y'all know me.
Hopefully, you see, I'm going to talk to you. You see Mother Dave kind of teach a little bit. Claire will. There's Henry over there. Brother Henry, I've not seen him in a long time. And so this is nice. I'd like to do for everybody to see some of the friends, and I'll just make this. Hey, man, look, that's Paisley, that's Fat Boy. See, it's not Saturday. It's always something real good. That's Brother Dave. Right back there in the hat. I was kidding Albert yesterday. That's Bob Coleman over there next to Albert. I was going to be... Bob, this is the spot I watermelon rinds with this. It's kind of a conversation about picking pig's feet. So I said, joke, and I went for it. I told that, but I said, after about an hour of like all the things that you could pickle, I said, you know what, I've never had Albert. I said, I've never had a pickled pig. Of course, Albert looks at me and says, it's a pickle. Oh, oh, so he kind of went for it. No. That's Paisley and Fatty. That's caveman.
Not at all.
All right. I was thinking if I talked after they spoke, I might have mentioned some of the verses. But that's fine. This is just so you get to see some of the... So, it's nice, very nice. The wind's coming through, it's been hot for a few days, but today it's nice. I got a video on it. Okay, well, that would be the cigarette. And I think you want to say hi, D?
Yeah.
Do you know, look, D does very well. D has two prosthetic legs. She rides a little 50cc motorcycle she bought maybe a few weeks ago. Walks perfectly with the prosthetic legs. Look, Dee does very well. She's faced any challenges and is very good. Okay? So I hope you enjoyed the video. Here, one more. It's nice. That's not, I never put Don on. All right? God bless everybody.